Hi everybody, and welcome back to episode 51 of my Valheim playthrough. I'm Ages and I hope you enjoy this video. So I've decided we are finally going to take on bone mass. We're currently in the swamp. I have some fire arrows. I've got food. Oh, pardon me, I've got food. And we're just going to try our luck. I don't actually like this boss. And nor does the boss actually like me. So we're not going to take our food with us. I just remember I made all those poison resistance potions. I've got and left them behind. I do have my wooden moss that does give me some protection against poison. But not by much. Also, because it's a special bonus, it gives archery as well. But I don't have the full sets. So, we're going to try our luck. I'm probably going to die multiple times. This isn't a very solo-friendly boss. But let's get into it, eh? Hopefully my spawn camp is far enough away that he's not going to mess me up too much. Okay, so we go here. We press 6 to give him 10 bones. And this is boss number 3, ladies and gentlemen. As you can see, I don't do too much damage to him. But the biggest problem with a lot is, it's not so much I don't do damage to him, is he does a lot of damage to me. And he spawns these lovely little guys. Check out my health is already like whoop. Even with my thingy on. Okay, where is he gone? You can also use your hammer. He's like quite weak to it. Oh, just like that, eh? Just like that. You saw that. Barely even stood a chance of hitting him, and he was like, boom. You are out of here, buddy. Oh, I just forgot to grab my food. So he used to carry my food on me. Like I said, I don't really want him at my spawn point, though. Ugh, that does like no damage to him. A little bit annoying that I forgot my whatchamacallit. That I forgot my food. Yeah, I really don't like facing off against this boss. Not in the slightest. Oops. I died again. And as you can see, I've like done no damage to his health. But at least this time, I'll remember to grab food. So I'll have a bit of stamina to move around this time. Come on, put out your. See, I can't even damage him with my damn arrows. And he just keeps spawning more and more of his stupid thingies. Oh, the lag is real. What am I stuck on? You see, the moss protects me from poison, but it doesn't protect me against the swings. Okay, getting too close to my spawn there. Like I said, I wanna. I'm not using fires. I seem to lag with too many of those guys around, so. Oh, come on. Like, I've barely damaged him, and it looks like he's actually healing. I clearly was not prepared for this fight. Okay, let's get my stem up. Pretty sure he's healing. See, even if I just get a little bit of fire damage on him. Okay. Well, I was gonna say he looks stuck, but that was just my imagination. Oh, I don't know what I was doing there. I was the one that was stuck. But we are winning. Though I think I should have brought more food. See, the thing is, he's actually not that fast, but he's immune to a lot of the damages. Which honestly makes him a pain. And not to mention all these little blobbers he spawns on you. Okay, where is he? Fire arrow, yeah, fire arrow. See, even like my arrows are full strength, I do nothing to them. I won't lie, that's a pretty cool effect that he had there. Okay, I don't want to get in the water. I don't really want to sit in so much poison. Yeah, I wanted to run away. Give myself a chance, a bit of regen. I've got an idea. I don't know if this is going to work, but I've got an idea. If this works. I will laugh my head off. Okay. Obviously, I'm just trying to get to my body quickly. But them throwing all this poison on my body. Whoa. Let's put some distance between us. Put my helmet on. Make sure my fire arrows are selected. I think somebody's destroying my base. That's where my base is sitting. Yeah, he's on my base. Rude. Okay, so I actually want him to come to me right now. Oh, he's here. Come on, buddy. Come to me. No. Is he still with me? Or is your turn back? And he's still here with me. Let's see if this is gonna work. Ah, he walked around. I'm battling because now I can't even engage my weapons. If I can't engage my weapons, I can't get my stamina up. Think he smelt my plan? Because, yeah, he's just walking around and around that tree there. So, safe to say that plan failed. Let's get back to his spawn. Come on, what my? I've got my damn axe. Like, I've got my shield up, but I don't have my axe at. Oh man. Okay, so my idea was to pull him onto those fire core guys, but he just kept going around the tree and avoiding it. Ok, Okay, so I've got enough food for six more deaths, and I've barely even damaged his health. And I don't even know which is the right corpse to go to. There is there. No. There he is. But where's my, there's my body there. Yeah, I don't like fighting this guy. I really, honestly and truly hate him with a passion. There's this all this bloody water, and then there's him. Okay, can he get in here? These damn blobs. I want to get behind him. This is too much poison. I've lost the boss. Oh, there's he. Pardon me. So keeping my distance is working, but it's not really working. I was clearly nowhere near ready to face this guy. And why am I using crappy arrows again? Like, I can quickly go repair my gear, and I should have some spare arrows there. But my food story is running low. Oh, yep. Like, I take one shot from him and my health is gone. Not to mention everything else that's attacking me. Okay, I've got an idea. Oh, another idea. I need to go repair my gear. I'll go replenish my arrows. Hopefully he won't follow me this far out. I just can't believe how little damage I've done to the guy, and he's, I'm pretty sure his health is replenishing. Like, I could understand if I was resetting him. That just killed myself. Yeah, his health is going up. Definitely. Why are there two Draugrs sitting there? Yeah, check, his health is almost back to full. And I haven't even begun to do anything to him. Did he just despawn? That would be awesome because I'm nowhere near ready. Clearly. Let's go see if he despawned. Sorry guys, I was nowhere near prepared for that fight. No, he didn't despawn. He's just... Oh great, you gotta be kidding me. This is unbelievable. He's doing what I want him to do, he's on that trap. And look how much that trap does to his health. You saw how much damage he was taking on that trap. But why'd there have to be a damn wraith now involved in the story? Okay, let's get rid of some of these death crosses here. So that's how we're going to kill him. We're going to pull him onto that little thingy. And we're going to burn his ass. These skeletons are gonna kill me. And that bloody ghost. Okay, we got this. Even though he's back to full health and I have no idea where he is, we've got this. I'll chop this tree down. That's what I was trying to see. Oh, there's another blooming ghost or wraith. See, the wraith will summon the skeletons. I can't fight so much stuff. I couldn't even move. I'm starting to get a little bit frustrated with this. I've got three more attempts with food. And then I've got to pretty much retreat and go get more food. And I suddenly it was like pitch dark and I can't see nothing. Take all. Yeah. I can imagine I'm carrying too much. Trying to get rid of some of these ads. He took quite a bit of damage here, but I got messed up by all those blooming ads. Come on, come to me. Okay, now we've got to wait for that poison to disappear. Get rid of this damn skeleton that keeps hitting me. Oh, that's what I'm taking so much damage from. Come on, bro. Oh. How does this thing keep stunning me? Since when do skeletons have stagger? Okay, we're gonna go back to the fire. See, as long as I'm holding him here, even though my health isn't going up. See, while he's there, he does quite a bit of. Oh, what? Like, I thought I would do more damage than what I'm doing now. I picked up body, thank you. Because right now I'm not even damaging the idiot. What am I carrying? For fuck's sakes. Like, I have no chance. See, he's at the wrong angle because this stupid thing is now in my way. I don't want to yeet off here. I've got the height advantage, but now I can't do shit. I'm damaging him. But he's gonna clobber me with the god's says poison effect. Okay, sorry guys, I have no chance of defeating this boss. None whatsoever. So I'm gonna stop here. I'm a little bit frustrated and annoyed. I have no chance.